A positive coronavirus test has ended the Syracuse men's soccer season early. We learned this morning that the Orange are done for now. They were scheduled to take on Wake Forest this Friday at home, but the positive case and subsequent quarantining and contact tracing has brought the SU men's soccer season to an abrupt end. Syracuse Athletics now working closely with health leaders to figure out next steps there.